I'd usually open with something disarming and witty. But then, I'm not usually this disgusted.